Just today, I read a bumper. The bumper title is this. A voice in the night. I read that. Hannah was sad because she had no children. She prayed and God gave her a son Samuel. He was very grateful, so he gave Samuel to the source. Solve him. Next page. Hannah left her little boy at the temple with Eli. The priest Samuel helped old blind Eli. He even slept in the temple where the spirit in a room nearby. Samuel heard someone calling his name. He got up and ran to Eli. "Here I am," he said. "I didn't call you." Eli got it. "Go back to bed." This diamond, you found the Bible gem. This question. Hannah gave his son Samuel to Eli to help her serve God in the temple. True. Next page. Summer crept back to he said, I didn't call you. Alicia, sleepy. Go back to bed. Last time. Best question. Who did Samuel live with other gods in the temple? Number 3. Next page. After Samuel heard the voice the third time, Eli said to was Lord, if he called again. Eli said Eli says quick Lord, your servant is listening. So Samuel did. Next page. Samuel, God said, can you be my prophet and pass my word faithful on to my people? I can, said Samuel. And he did until it was an old man. God asked Samuel to be the prophet to pass his message to his people. Yes, the voice in the night. Contradiction. Wow. Yes, see, we read the Bible for fun. I'm not fun. Yes, see you next time. Bye.